I start by getting the whole surface wet and pushing the composition and design around until I get everything just where I like it. From there, I'll start blocking in the colors from background to foreground. Starting with the background allows me to paint a little looser and freer without worrying about ruining what I've already done in the foreground. Stay tuned and I'll have this painting done in a few weeks. Here's the progress of how I've done so far. Thanks for joining me.